Now to our picture of the day. This is Sharon Christopher of Cedar Hill. Earlier this month, she was fishing with her husband and some friends at Bull Shoals Lake when she reeled in this 2-pound, 7-ounce yellow perch. After doing some checking, they realized it wasn't big enough. It set a Missouri state record. It beat the old record by 4 ounces.